Morning, Skyhawks. Today is Thursday, September 5th, 2019.
My name is Mrs. Liniger.
My name is Ms. Rohn.
Please stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
I am ready.
Okay.
Uplift Summit Pledge. I pledge to do my best this day, to honor myself and others in everything I do, to accept responsibility for my own learning, and to encourage others as I embrace my own opportunities to grow, to exercise leadership and prepare myself for college at every opportunity. For me, mediocrity is not an option. Only excellence will do. Who I am has value. What I think has value. Superiore. Who I will become is invaluable to the world.
Miss Rohn, did you know that tigers have striped skin, not just striped fur?
That's amazing!
It is.
Just a reminder, turn in your shark collectible tickets for a chance to win the big stuffed head on the last day of the fundraiser. Teachers, please keep all the shark head collectible tickets that are turned in during the sale. There will be a drawing right here in the morning announcements for the winner of the big stuffed head. There will be one winner, so the more tickets you turn in, the better your chances of winning the big head.
Yes. And if it's your birthday, you know who you are.
Happy birthday!
Way to live another year. And Miss Rohn, do you know why frogs are so happy?
I have no idea. Why are they so happy?
Because they eat whatever bugs them.
Amazing.
Wow. Yeah.
Have a great day,
scholars and teachers.
Hello, students, we need your help. I'm Daddy Shark.
I'm Mommy Shark.
And I'm Baby Shark. Woohoo!
And we are here at your school to help raise money by doing a really jawsome fundraiser.
And by helping your school, you can win some really jawsome prizes.
Here are the shark rules of the day. If you already have these, give me a big woohoo!
Bones, the footballer. Rah, Rachel, the cheerleader.
Oh, baby, you're so fine, you're so fine. You blow my mind. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Oh, baby, you're so fine, you're so fine. You blow my mind. Hey, baby. Hey, baby.
Wow, these collectibles are so jawsome. How do students start collecting these sharkables?
Everyone will get a flyer that looks like this, with tickets for students to fill out with their name, teacher, and grade, and have their parents sign saying that they have hit the different levels.
Make sure you cut out these tickets right away and turn them in as soon as you participate to start collecting all 11 of these fun, jawsome sharkables.
Also, get this incredible lanyard for registering online and turning in this first ticket.
Turn in your tickets right away. Don't wait. The sooner you turn your tickets in, the sooner you can start collecting all the different jawsome sharkables.
Oh goodness, this is so exciting. Those sharkables are really fun.